We have a to the negative third power times a to the fifth. We're going to add the exponents. So we have a to the negative 3 plus 5. So our final answer is going to be a squared.